What's up, everybody? My name is ZachD9 here, bringing another amazing video. This video is going to be more Dead Rising 2 here with my buddy Acleus.
With more Dead Rising and Captain Dinosaur!
You already know! So, I think we're going to do Everyone Knows Slappy, but that sounds like a bad guy, so maybe we should do Pair for the Course, and then we can do Everyone Knows Slappy. Also, grab an OJ right here.
I'm grabbing OJ.
Is it T? Yeah, alright, so let's do Par for the Course. Wait, oh no! I was on my phone! Oh, alright,
I got you.
Thank you.
I got you with that fire hydrant.
So I need to find a flashlight. Normally there's looters around, but they're not here for some reason. I don't know why I haven't seen very many looters. Normally, like, every single time I walk by. Oh shit, I'm going the wrong way also. Oh, come on!
Ah, fuck. You walked into a big swarm of zombies.
I don't know why I did that. Alright, so par for the course is apparently we have to do this casino cup thing. I don't know what it is.
Oh, more orange juice.
Maybe it's not. Where is par for the course? Oh my god, please. No, oh shit, I pressed the wrong one. She's eating me. Jesus Christ. Where is par for the course? Do you think it's upstairs, maybe?
Maybe
it is the casino cup. I'm gonna try. I don't know how to play. Space. Oh shit. Alright, I messed that up. Okay.
Trying to keep you safe from the zombies right now.
I pulled, apparently. Do I hold it? Oh shit, alright. Oh no, I know what to do now. Alright, I'm very close. That was actually really close. Alright, stop wasting so much fucking time. I sliced it. Alright, I got it. Ready? Yeah. Oh no, it takes a second. Alright, I fucked that up.
I'm just killing zombies.
Making sure I pulled that. Alright, do I get a retry? No, I don't. Alright, dude, that's 2,000 every single time. Jesus Christ. Oh, dude, I was so close on that, too. That was like a second. Alright. Yeah, alright.
Killing so many zombies right now.
Yo, that's it. That's it. No? What? Hole in one! It said it was hole in one. Alright, no. Okay, it said there was an X on there. I got a hole in one.
I mean, fuck, man.
I don't understand this. I don't understand this.
Is that not par for the course?
I guess not. Maybe. I'm trying going upstairs.
Worth it. Sounds worth it.
It's probably gonna be like, yo, you need to go downstairs. Yep, it's telling me to go downstairs.
Yo, what are you doing up here?
Yo, do I gotta check the map then? Hey, let's check the map real quick.
Yeah, go ahead, check the map.
So, alright, so I'm gonna see par for the course. Go locate the woman destination sports tent. A woman with a golf club is. Bro, we already did that!
Is it to get Lizzie?
Dude, alright, we're not doing that. Alright, fuck you. Alright, everyone knows
that. We can't do that. We already got
it. I know, that's the bullshit part about it. Alright, so I guess we're failing that one. Alright, everyone knows Slappy. It's just glitched, bro. Something's wrong with that.
Is it just gonna count it as we won, but like only after it's run out of time?
I hope so, bro. Alright, so everyone knows Slappy. I don't know how much time we're gonna have. I fucked up on doing the whole thing way twice. I don't know why I did that.
Oh crap, case 4-1's starting to get ready.
Yeah, that's where I'm kinda like a little worried. Alright, let me read where we're supposed to do this real quick. Okay, there's a Mad Scott thing, okay. Oh shit, I'm throwing fucking jewelry instead of hitting people. It's in a clothing store. Alright, so this is just a bad guy, so we can just kill him real quick and then do case 4 at the source. Alright, get here.
Working on it. Getting there. Ah, fucking son of a fucking zombie!
Shit's a god gun. God weapon. Fortune Park.
Fucking zombies! Yeah, sorry, I'm
pretty close. Oh shit, I see that. I can't even. Jesus Christ, how far are you? I'm standing.
I'm in the area.
I see you. I just get. Do the thing. Ah! Come on!
I'm getting hit by a zombie! Hey! Ah! Fuck!
There's so many fucking zombies.
Open the door!
I can't.
Open the door!
I was mashing E!
Over the door.
All right, so there's both the other people, like other than the bitch who we already saved, she is the bitch, because she is a bitch. We tried 15 times and then she ended up with us anyways. This is a bad guy. He's in your favorite clothing store, James.
Bad man. Oh, my favorite the strip club?
No, the kids clothing store.
Oh, okay.
Close enough though.
All right. I really hope that's not close enough. Actually,
well, it depends. Hey, Janus, what's up, bud? Yo, you have money in that case, right?
Janus, hey!
What do you want? What do you want?
Crazy, cashing out, my winnings.
Stop.
Safe house.
Yo, do you have a gun? Please tell me you have a gun on you.
Me? No, why? Does he have a gun?
Because he says he wants a gun.
God damn it. Well, gotta find a cop then.
Please tell me there's a cop right here. Bro, we don't have time for this. We're gonna have to go do case four real quick.
We'll find someone else then.
Well, I mean, oh god, bro, there's...
Do bows count as guns?
Maybe, try to give it to him, I don't know.
I'll try to give him a bow.
I don't see a freaking cop in the one time you
want a gun? Ah, god damn it.
Yeah, that's not a gun, this is a gun.
That's not a gun, this is a gun.
Dude, there's no cops in this giant horde of zombies. We're just gonna have to do 4-1. There's no way we're gonna be able to.
Yeah, fuck that guy.
Well, I mean, we can find.
4-4 cannot complete.
Hopefully, 4-1's like right here. Well, I wonder if we can yet because it's not like. What time is it? I wonder.
I have no idea.
The one time we don't even have a gun.
It's 1:37 a.m.
Oh, so.
So, yeah, it will be time.
Dude, oh my god, please. There's no fucking cops around here. Why are there no cops? The one time we don't have a gun on us either.
Yep. I mean, I don't know if it's the one time we don't have a gun. But like,
stop! Oh shit, did I press the- Oh dude, I almost died.
Oh my god. I am now the flower child!
Right.
I forgot I was wearing these.
Well, good news is it's this way anyways. Bad news is there's no cop around and we can't get that dude. And he had a lot of money. So that's kind of... That's actually one of the people we actually did want to save.
Damn it. Damn it. Damn it.
Maybe there's going to be a guy in here, maybe.
Cop over here? Yeah, I'll just go follow you.
So we...
Maybe there's a cop right inside, you know?
Well, bad news is it's actually this way.
Damn it.
The arrow was...
Janus is fucking...
That was like the one guy
surrounded.
We actually...
Surrounded. He is fucking surrounded right now.
Yeah, that's like the one guy we actually did want to save, too.
Oh, well. Fuck him.
Dude, I only have like one thing held, too, so I'm about to fucking die. I guess I'll drink my OJ. Don't eat me. Oh, Jesus.
I don't remember how to drop items, but if you go down, I've got orange juice
down,
for you.
It's down on the arrow. There's no fucking cops in here.
There's so many fucking zombies.
All right, I found a cop. Do you want to go back for him? We have time. We have a tiny bit of time.
Fuck. No, let's not.
There's literally right
no. Here. Let's do it. Let's do it. Let's go back.
Because we're not gonna do the other ones anyway, so we can always do this. We don't have to get every serial killer, every maniac. Swear to God, if he's not there
right
now.
Son of a bitch!
There's just never any time for anything. That's the thing that makes me mad about this fucking game.
That's what I don't like about this fucking... son of a bitch! Son of a bitch! Ah!
Just stay over there and be good. Get some
good food. Yeah, I'll just be good. I'll be good, Dan.
Behave. Dinosaur man, behave.
Captain Dinosaur... Actually, I don't have the dinosaur head anymore, so... Yeah, I'm no longer Captain Dinosaur.
There's like 1,000 fucking zombies here. I can't even talk to them yet.
Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god. Yes.
Can't even talk to him.
Yes. Can't talk to him.
Do you know what's stupid? We didn't even have to get him a gun. He just wanted somebody with a gun. That actually really... He saw my lightsaber and my fucking knife gloves, and he was like, "No, you're not good. Not good enough." Don't hit me. Alright, we gotta go through this main area. Oh, jeez, nice.
Okay.
Just don't drop that.
Yep, try not to.
No!
You can drop this one very easily.
Yeah. Janus, I'm not coming back for you.
so I need to add these to my inventory. Because of the... because of the bows.
Come on, Janice, you piece of shit.
Come on, come on, come on, come on.
How far is this? Yeah, she better make it through this too. Also, I'm glad we didn't do the
little cuts on people just like as it's on.
Yeah, we'll flash it like that.
So we're doing a case 4-1, right?
Yeah. 100%.
All right. Wait, like actually 100%?
Yeah, 100%. We are doing 100%.
Oh, okay. I just didn't know if that was a sarcastic.
No, 100%. We are 100% doing this. There's so many fucking flashlights around here. Never any flashlights ever.
Fuck. Well, I mean, it's nighttime, so I mean, you know.
Look how many zombies there are. Holy shit. I'm gonna go through the line. Try to get this on the side.
I'm just rolling my way through all these zombies.
The problem is Janice close. Oh, he is. Thank God. I was looking. I was like, please tell me Janice is like right here. And he is.
Yeah, he was like right behind you.
I was like, I got there. I saw the opening and I was like, no.
That's my opening.
Where is it? Is it upstairs? Well, hopefully the thing is we only have to talk to her. That's all she said.
Oh God. Let's hope. Hope beyond hope. Sight.
Jesus,
sight.
Come on.
I'm on my way. Don't worry. I got
him. She said, hey, are you almost here?
Yeah, we're almost there. Don't even worry about it.
Said, yeah. Oh, no.
God damn it.
Our secret weapon.
It's okay. I've still got the lead pipe. He's good. Oh, what the fuck?
It's a nightclub.
Dance Revolution!
I'm not even hitting any of these zombies.
Dance Revolution! Ah, my ass! Dance Revolution!
Janice, please be here. Please be here, Janice. Please be here.
He's here.
I can't open the door because you're not here. Oh, somehow. I was
legit.
That's
like,
I know.
I don't know why I wouldn't let you open the door.
That's why I was mad. Oh my God, bro. This is where the bad guys come in. This is another bad guy.
Oh, God damn it.
These bitches.
Oh, hey, though.
No.
Oh, no.
We're not
hey,
because we brought Janice to this and.
Oh, fuck.
How was this 4-1? This is where we were supposed to meet her, right?
Yeah, for the informant.
Oh, that's why.
This is where the thing pointed me towards.
That's why she's the source.
Oh my God, because oh right, because she thinks we're responsible. That's
bullshit and you don't. Oh no.
Oh
no,
fuck.
No, they don't.
Because they're the ones who said that we did it in the first place. They're trying to win your big chuck, man.
Facts.
Actually, I kind of like this cutscene.
These girls are actually very scary, though.
I mean, yeah, but I mean, like...
We are going to get fucked up right now. I'm not going to let you. I don't have anything that... I mean, I have my knife gloves.
Oh,
but their swords do so much damage, and Janice is going to get fucked.
I've got two bows, two fireworks, and some OJ.
Well, hopefully we can kill one and take their sword.
Maybe if we can find the maintenance room, like, inside the strip club.
I don't know if there's a maintenance room inside the strip club.
Maybe. Everybody's gotta have maintenance. These girls are definitely high maintenance.
We gotta fuck up one, though. Make sure to... I hit her 3 times. Okay. Jesus. We gotta make sure you hit her 3 times. Focus on one.
Focusing Amber. What up, Amber?
Amber?
Ah, fuck! Crystal
came
out!
Did not appreciate... Oh my God, do you see that slide? Holy shit, she just did like a crazy ass slide. Stop. Yo, those things nothing. Holy shit.
Oh, those do absolutely nothing. Oh my God. That does zero damage.
Shit. Is Janice even here with us?
I have nothing that even does damage.
Oh, dude.
Whipped cream. Fuck it.
I don't even have any OJ or anything. Yo, there's nothing but beer. I'm dead. Grab a beer for me, please.
Whipped cream, bitch!
Also, grab one of these, you can grab my knife gloves.
No. You know what you need? You know
I don't
you need?
Want- Oh, okay.
You need some fucking OJ!
Oh, shit. Grab my knife gloves. I'm gonna leave them here. What? What just happened?
What? Time expired. What? No.
We don't have to do this. No, do we? What?
No, we have to kill them in time.
No. Okay, well, good news is we saved. All we have to do
is just immediately go to this.
Yeah.
So we just have to immediately, we have to focus on getting Janice.
Well, at least we know how to now.
Yeah, we just need to get Janice before anyone else. Like, before even the lady, like the bitch with the golf club.
Apparently, you went to
the big house.
Alright, so.
Oh, right, we did save it.
Yeah, no, that's why we saved that there, fucking Antoine. Alright, get that axe.
It's a good thing I didn't have anything too useful.
Get the axe.
Yeah, get the axe. There it is. Found it. Found the axe. Alright. Gotta grab Janus and we don't have time. We have to grab Janus and go into that.
Well, he wasn't even in there.
But the thing is, we don't have the time to run back. We have to grab Janus and run in there. And then kill them super fast.
Well, hopefully we can. Alright, so we know he needs a gun, so hopefully we can find a gun on the way. There's gonna be the zombies.
Yeah, we know he needs a gun, so we should look for guns.
Well, that's the thing. He doesn't even need the gun. That's what pisses me off. Alright, grab a bat while you're
just to have one.
Just grab that bat and then. We'll make you a quick ass thing. You make sure you don't use that. You know, use something else. Put the axe down while you're grabbing that. All right,
next grab.
All right, combine. All right, we don't have time for that. All right, you make your thing. Grab that extra bat right there, just in case. You know, use that as your. You know, actually, grab the sledgehammer. Use the sledgehammer. Actually, it's better than that.
All right. I'll have both because you know.
Or we're gonna grab an OJ for you real quick. So, okay.
Right. And we should just head over to...
How much time do we have? Okay, because it's set at 11, right?
Alright, yeah, it starts at 11.
Okay, grab that OJ. Alright, there's people here to kill.
Fucking, why did I grab this? I grabbed a pot for no reason.
None of these fucking cops have guns.
Nope, they all have batons.
Is there a cop in here? There's no cop in here. This is not okay.
Fucking there's only cops outside, really, for the most part.
Thought there'd be a cop in here.
The people in here might have like knives at most.
Really
knives and flashlights.
In here.
Some of them have zombie arms.
So I guess it wants to come through here. Should we go outside first and then go through there?
Yeah.
Wait, yeah, but let me check the map real quick.
Cause it wasn't. It was like, yeah. I don't know.
Well, cause he was out in the forge in like the strip, right? You know, right?
Mm-hmm.
Versus this way is just trying to get us to go through each like the. It's trying to get us through the casino and then the rant, the food court, and then the other casino to go to the strip club. So we can just go through the strip, which will be easier. And there'll be a cop out there, hopefully. I hope.
Hopefully, that's the idea.
I just did like a fucking This Is Sparta kick.
This is Sparta.
So was the fucking the golf place in there then? Nobody cares about her anyway. She pissed us off. But I'm just saying, like, that's where that was right there. In that.
Oh yeah, we did kind of waste time trying to find her at first.
Yeah, that was kind of like I feel like that's where we fucked up pretty hard.
Yeah, that was goddamn Bjork. Oh yeah, we also wasted time playing the.
That was another thing. Yeah, because I fucked up multiple times there. I'm not gonna lie to you, I messed up. Everyone knows Slappy.
It was because we thought that the golf game was necessary.
Yeah. It seemed like it. Par for the fucking course. I got a hole in one on one of them. That shit was hard also. Alright, please
don't
be a cop.
Keep your eye out for police officers.
Please be a cop. Please be a cop. Why can't I find a cop?
Looking for a man in uniform.
There is no cops.
With a gun.
With a gun particularly. I mean, would be nice. There's literally
active zombies right now. Ugh, why does it have to be more active at night? Why couldn't they be more active, like, never?
Like, in like the morning.
In the morning, when I'm about to have my morning shit.
Hey, grab this flashlight. Because I have gems, and I can make you a saber. And there's a fucking cop right here. You got that, right?
Beautiful. I got a flashlight.
Alright, there's a handgun. There's a handgun for you. Do you have room?
Beautiful. Yeah,
okay, because we're gonna stop at the nearest maintenance room. Right here. Let's stop at this maintenance room. We'll make you this. Oh, there's a bowie knife there. We don't have any boxing gloves. It's all good.
No, I don't. It's fine. So just we'll just do the thing. Fuck. Fuck.
Drop my thing instantly. Alright.
What are we doing?
Just skip that shit and let's go.
Alright.
There's so many zombies out here. Just ah no! Come on.
Alright. We just gotta get Janice. Then we can do this other shit.
Jesus Christ.
I fucking love the fire extinguisher.
It's such a useless, but kind of cool.
It's basically useless, but you can also smash the zombies real good if you freeze them all the way.
Is Janice even here?
No, he's over by the other place. Ah, fuck, whatever. Fuck him.
We'll come back for him. He'll still be there. It's not like a quest. It's not like.
And I will not shoot. I will not shoot the strippers with my gun.
that would be nice.
Okay,
I have boxing gloves for you.
It would feel very cathartic, but I won't do it.
I do have boxing gloves for you.
Alright, that's cool. I'm not exactly worried about that right now.
Apparently. Come on! I don't want to stomp the fucking... There's scissors.
Stomp the yard! Damn it, I will fucking spray you with my goddamn extinguisher. I will extinguish your life.
Alright, peace.
I don't get why you don't hit people with the extinguisher.
Because that would be... Like every other melee weapon.
Too much goddamn sense. Don't worry, I'm coming, strippers! Not something you usually want to hear. I'm coming, strippers!
No! Leave me alone! We need as much fucking health as possible in here. No! What the fuck?!
Get your jump kicks.
Yeah, I can't do jump kicks.
Oh, yeah.
Get open.
I'm literally right here.
That's what pissed me off, because it's like you have to be like an inch.
I'm like right there. Nice. I have to be like.
Skip the shit.
Alright. Yeah. Oh, but it was me then.
Oh, it was me. Alright, fuck up Amber, I guess.
Fuck you, Amber.
Ow, shit. Oh my god, Amber, stop fucking me up.
Ah.
Jesus Christ. Oh my god. Alright, so I need to drink some, like, alcohol or some.
Ah.
Oh my god!
Watch out.
Oh, Amber's fucking me up! Stop! No, they're both! Stop! Stop! Ah, oh my god, you see that? She, like, runs like a fucking samurai. Jesus Christ, stop! Stop, Crystal! Crystal, stop! I can't hang! Yo, I'm drinking. Oh my god.
Fucking
yo, I'm about
crap,
to fucking die.
Holy crap. Fuck you, Crystal. I threw the sledgehammer at her.
Dude. Alright, let's go fuck up.
Ah,
oh shit. Alright, I'm coming.
Fuck,
no. Stop. Grab a new beer. Shit. Oh my god. I'm getting fucking double teamed here and not in a good
way.
There's beer next to me. Ow, they're still slicing me. I forgot how fucking hard
they're
these
right
girls are.
Right
I know, I'm
you.
Dead, bro. Dude, they run faster than me. Oh my god, bro.
Get up. Get up, ow.
Yo, I dropped my fucking lightsaber. I can't! Stop!
Rebecca's just saying, ah, son of a bitch.
Oh my god, look at, oh, what the fuck?
How do you beat them?
We're gonna have to save, like,
are we doing something just horribly wrong?
Oh, they just fucking, I remember how hard these girls are. Oh.
Fuck! I don't like them anymore.
I don't like them either. Well,
what the?
Well, guys, that was a fun attempt. We'll try again next video.
You sound destroyed
oh
right now.
Oh my god, that fucking. I couldn't do anything against them! We'll figure it out next video. But thank you for watching, everybody. If you like this video, don't forget to leave a like, comment, and subscribe for more awesome videos like this. And as always, it's Act 9.
And I'm not.
Yeah. Have a good night. Deuces.